I want to see that handsome face. What in the world? You guys. What's up, Chris? I'm Tarkov. Yeah, I ain't played yesterday. What's up with it?
To fix your camera, right click on it and go to, there's some shit, but you got to fix the screen and then you could shape it right.
I'm fine. I want it like that.
That shit look booty as hell. Look how that shit look.
What? I want to see that handsome face. Yeah, that's how I want it. But you want me? What you want me to make my face all? You want me? You want me extend this motherfucker?
Nigga, you got the thumb size, nigga.
That's all you need to see. You want me to put it like that? You can see I got a thumb size. Hey, look, I ain't trying. All right, we gonna put it down here.
See how it just like plays squared? It's not like stretched out.
Yeah, we gonna keep it like this then. That's good right there. That's how. Oh, you know me, shit. I'm just throwing the stream up just to get it in for a little bit. We're going straight in. Going straight
you
in.
You work today?
Huh?
You work today?
Yeah. I'm not insuring nothing. I'm running. This is what you call a PMC run. All right. So all this stuff right here belongs to my main character. My headset. All this stuff belongs to my main character, right? So if I die, I lose everything, and I won't get it back. Now, if I insure it, it's a possibility I might get it back, but somebody might need this grip, or somebody might want the trigger, or somebody might want the sights that's on my gun. They strip the gun down and give it back to me in pieces. You know what I'm saying? So we about to do this raid. We're not insuring anything, and we're ready. Hold on.
Alright, bro. God, dude.
Alright, bet. I gotta throw my Twitch up on my cell phone so I can see what's going on over here. But yeah, what's good though, y'all? What's up, Chris? Been away from my Tarkov for a minute. It's time to get some loot. Uh-oh. Damn, I just spilled ashes on me. First first game since the wipe. Here I go. What's going on Twitch? What's going on stream? That's crazy. I figured you'd be on. Yeah, I haven't even been. Look, I've been grinding so hard. I haven't even been playing my game. The first time I played my game last night, I played pub for a little bit with Massive and shit. I turned on squad yesterday, but freaking me and my old lady went out to eat. We went to Red Lobster, so that was a dub. I ain't feel like playing, but I'm off again today, so I'm about to enjoy my PC. I haven't showed this thing no love. I cleaned it and everything. I haven't been showing it no love. But yeah, cameras up there. So yeah, PC's clean. Running good. Looking good. Performing good. What I need to do is go up here and type this in. See if my frame rate is up to date. 1440p. Massive, you getting on pub? You getting on today, Chris? You getting on pub today, Massive? What y'all getting on? Redline don't be streaming. He don't be trying to show his face. So,
first my mom, yo, when it's a fresh white, make sure you get at least get some money. Get the level 10 because blue tape was going.
Blue tape going for 50k? Blue tape normally go for like. Blue tape was going for like 10. Shit. 9, 10 grand? 50k shit. Yeah, I haven't been on. I seen you and Rogers was on. Y'all niggas though, how I let people y'all when y'all get on, y'all be having y'all posses on this shit. It's cool though. Red line grind alone anyway. I be with the shits.
Be with the shits.
But whatever y'all try to, you know what I'm saying, ramsacks and PMCs, I'm with the shits. I don't give a fuck what ammo I got. Cause I'm gonna shoot at them. I'm an injury. You ain't played with him in like 3 to 4 months. He was just on pub last night and the night before that. I haven't called him or texted him in a while, so I don't know what's up. I keep it moving. I'm mad because I ordered these headers and this mid pipe from this company, and they're red line on you. Oh yeah, I did change my name. And freaking, this company was rude as hell to the point where I don't even want to order from them. Y'all don't really talk. That's tough. But that was your homeboy. Gotta go, Daddy O. Thank you. 21. He's 21, Chris. You know what I'm saying? They don't intimidate me. Sorry. Can you hear me now? You hear me better? I don't want to be too loud. I don't want to be over top of my... I can barely hear you. Nice shot. Thanks. Don't go for killer. He is OP. He is, bro. All right, bet. That's perfect. Cool. All right. I just now noticed that dude didn't even have no rounds for the gun that he brought in the battle. That's how you see the slow walk. I hear movement. I just can't hear
movement. Yeah, it's prison pocket.
I should go for him, but all I got is. I didn't pick that dude's gun up. Okay. Oh, there go the shots right there. It's my indicator. Keep moving. See? I learned a nice trick about Tarkov. To me, I think it's a nice trick because instead of cover, see, this is what Tarkov is about. You can actually do this. How much time do I have? 40 minutes here. I hope they up the loot. You sealed the container? You got a container already? What kind? A scav? You got a scav box already? See me bend down like this is because I'm looking at my phone. I don't have my laptop on. Oh, what's this? Oh, circuit board. I'll take that. Sure. Circuit board's going. They used to be going for like 25k. Already, I could dip if I want, but we're gonna check upstairs. Oh, no, we out of here, we out of here, we gone. We are gone, gone, baby. Hold on, put this thing up here. Shot at me. He 100% shot at me. 100%. There goes my man. It's probably what's name up there too. And that dude probably has a scope. And I believe I don't. Yeah, he's up there. I'm gone. I'm way in, bitches. Fuck y'all. I'm bleeding. Where am I bleeding? Oh, I ain't got nothing to heal this. I'm dead.
What, that shot me?
It's not sour. Shit, I'm taking everything I can get down. I got me a graphics card, GML, hard drive, taking advantage of it. It's all my dude got me paying, but I got the time. Bullshit right here. The only thing is, if he come around this corner and instantly kill me, then I know he's hacking. Because there's no way you can see me. There's no way you have to be. That dude hurt me bad, though.
That was from the way you came. Oh, there they go. They upstairs. He finally went in there. I hear him above me. That wasn't a stab. You should go. Man.
How much time I got left? Cause whatever that dude has, he hurt me pretty bad. I got buckshots in this. How did I kill that dude from that distance with the shotgun and I'm using buckshots? That's kinda weird. I think he's down there. I think he's down here somewhere. I just heard him. He's watching me. He's waiting for me. What y'all think? Y'all think I should just go ahead and sprint out? I mean, I have the graphics card in my pouch, so I'm good either way. I could go out and die right now and be good because I still have my graphics card. I just don't know which way this dude shot me from. He's suppressed. I know it's one up in Texaco up there. But this dude sounded like it was coming from down here. Like, can't pinpoint it.
Sell it for $500,000.
I'm not level 10, so I can't sell it on a flea market yet. But I know if I sell it to a freaking mechanical therapist, I get some good money for it. How are we going?
Now what the?
I lost him. I lost him. I'm not gonna run that way. He's trying to leave. out of here, buddy. I should have farmed it because I know those dudes are going to come the ways that so bright, I can't even see up there. It shows on stream, see, that's bright. You at 30, yeah, I'm heavy right now. Coming out with a bag. Everything must go, everything can sell. I'm not bleeding. Like, what the fuck? Come on. My legs. We gotta get out of here. We don't have time for this. Light bleeding. I'm lost. I'm so lost. I'm out of here. I think I got hit with something. Bleeding in my heart for no fucking reason. Because me being heavy, it's not gonna mean that I'm gonna bleed like that. Minutes, that's some good XP. I'll take that. GG's, bleeds can open back up. Bandage, nah, but I wasn't bleeding from my heart, my chest area. I wasn't bleeding from my chest area. 38.4 meters with a buckshot. It's tough.
GG's. I was.
Yeah, but when I tried the green Band-Aid, it didn't. That's why you. I tried the blue, the green Band-Aid, and then I tried the cheese. That worked, and then I used my cellular, whatever that thing is. Well, let's go. We came out with a bag. First raid since the raid. Save it, but I don't have a box to save anything right now. This guy sold to other mic. Matter of fact, I should save all my. Matter of fact, yeah, we saving all these joints. We about to bag up on each one, and I'm gonna say this because I know it's for a quest. So we're gonna be smart and we're gonna get rid of the stuff we really don't need. Like this gun, we don't need that gun. Go ahead and take that. Panic. We could take this gun. Cause everything must go. Keeping all the important shit. I know these are important too, so we holding on to that. Alright. Where my moolah at? Oh, up here. Alright, next raid. And we made it out. Let's go. How we rocking, Chris?
First time was heavy.
Yeah, that first one was heavy. Hold on, let me. I found out. Oh, shit. That first one was heavy. It hurt. It really hurt me. It hurt my little heart with my regular Band-Aids. I should do this wipe as straight quest. Don't worry about nothing but doing quest. Looting away, but that job, like, I ain't gonna swear though. That got my hands over here shaking. That was a little intense, little round. I could have died if I wasn't thinking like, you know, how I used to not think. I would have died in that and interchanged that last round. But now I'm smarter, so I know how to play the game. They give you 40 minutes to, you know, do your thing. You could take that whole 40 minutes. I probably would have got way more XP if I would have waited longer. I haven't tried that yet. If they give me 40 minutes this round, I might try that. I had a good spawn too that last round. Oh, yeah, damn. I forgot that. Yeah, you know, if it comes, if you know how it is, Chris. You don't play enough. If it's there and it's a threat, they get eliminated or try to get eliminated. But if you're going in for money, that's going in for money. You feel me? That dude that was running in the building, he stopped. I wasn't going to shoot him. I wasn't going to shoot that dude, but he stopped. So he, another one bites the dust. First raid, first kill with a graphics card. You want to know why I didn't take out my vest? My circuit board. So I got to throw that in my pouch. Damn, my man, if I fasten, shit. Might be a tough raid. Might be a quick raid. I might just go in and try to hit killer. I know I'm not going to do it with this shotgun, but I know I'm not. I probably could. It would be badass if I drop killer with the shoddy on stream. I would clip that so quick. Man, that got me over here intense. I made it out that raid, y'all. To make it out of Tarkov, it's hard enough, but just to go through what I just went through in the video game, that was tough. Got me over here kind of amped up. I had a soda. Hey, Cap, never mind. Filled him up with all AP rounds. I could believe it. I could believe it because, you know, he got top tier loot. I believe all the bosses is probably buffed up now. You know what I'm saying? They did a fresh wipe, so everything going to feel OP. And then, you know, it's just going, the game going to break again. I gotta do my push-ups. So I might have an intermission over here in a minute. So I can, hey Chris, I'm sticking to my goal, bro. I started off doing 50 push-ups a day since the first. Now, after day four, too easy. You should know how we work out. So day five, I did 210. Day six, did 150. I did another 100 plus. I've been doing 100 pluses. And that's what I'm sticking. All right, we're getting in there. Hopefully I don't get clapped. Trying to get up in here. All right, get some stamina back. Get some stamina back. Get a box over there I can loot too. Hardest part, just make it in the mouth. But I know people come from the left and the right. So I tell you already. I don't know if he was shooting at me. They got big guns. Yes, bro. You can't throw along this. Can't bush with this. They got big guns. I can potentially get one tap. If I don't play this, it's a box. And I still got this bag. This is about to be a run through. Thank you. respond to an I know, right? Two times in a row, dog. I already knew it. I called it. I did not want to fight out that mug. GG. Did not want to fight right there with that gun. Box shots wasn't going to do nothing, boy. Damn. That's cool. Tarkov. Spark this up real quick. I was going to die, yeah. I was going to die either way I looked at it, dog, because I didn't eat, so... My health and stamina is all low. This is all low. So I'm just a sitting duck at this point. Let me see. Let's eat this. These things are expensive too. I'm going to hold on. MRE is day. All right. We need to sell some of this stuff to keep those guys coming. Oh, look, I died and still came up with these, so be Gucci. Alrighty, so let me put this. That's not using you just yet. It's not using you just yet. How did I get this joint with no? Now we scab it. I should have made it out. I was already tired. My man was already tired. Heavy breathing. I just got pinched right there. Now we're going to have to scav it. Get another gun. That was tough. That dude spotted me, man. Oh, back out. Gotta do this because I got a feeling. So my game is so bright. I didn't see that dude until he like was moving to my right, like coming down the hill towards me. Like he was like coming down the hill and I seen him. With the shotgun, you already know, boy. You gotta be on point with that shotgun. I mean, if you got some slugs, you got a better chance to. You know what I'm saying? Do it, your thug, Dizzle. Damn, did I have this one at first? I want to say I hit this one. High, I believe. That fucks it up. What should I do? Should I go in there and, because I'm a scav now, so it really don't make no difference what I do. I can go in there and loot, or I can go in there and loot the people that went in there and tried to fight Killer. As long as your stuff ain't at zero, you okay? You was running around and your endurance ain't up. Yeah, I know, but you see how long it took for my, because I had the book bag still, that black book bag. And I had that, I lost that. No, I didn't. I didn't. I don't think I lost that dog tag. But I had the dog tag, that armored vest, and that bag. I was still sitting heavy. So when I stopped moving, when I went left, right, my shit didn't, it was like, Then it started moving. It was real slow. So that's why I went back once that other dude by the doors started fighting whoever they was fighting. They had the big guns. That dude right there, his gun was big. He had some good rounds. But me with a shotgun, shit, that single tap, pump action, it's not quick enough. I could leave out with this because I could use that sight and that gun.
scary. To do right there. Shit scared me. Shot. Oh my god, it's never nothing that's wrong with me. Stop calling me. Never nothing. Ever. Scare me, dog. I walk in the alley, through the little building. dog was a dead man. Scab over here. Be upstairs. Be
that whole early wipe was
150K. Shit, that's what's up. I would have been on straight Lou runs. Is that a body right there? No. I'm about to do my own little graphic thing. This is bright. This is wipe three. Well, this is the first scab run, so. As soon as I took that first jump, okay, we want to go slow then. 24, 23, 24. Oh, well, yeah, man, I've been working heavy. So I haven't been on for real. I have not been on real life. No lie. I haven't been playing Squad. I haven't been playing Insurgents. I haven't been on. I haven't been playing my Xbox. I got it in last night with Massive. We played some pub. Well, just in general, I ain't been playing my game. Like, if I cut my system on, shit, I'd be on, like, I'd be on, like, YouTube, picking up stuff. But I just came out with a major bag right there. That's a major bag. That's money, and I got killed, so. It's a major bag. Let's go ahead and put this. Good raid. Oh yeah, I killed that one dude with the headshot at the beginning. Then I killed that dude.
I didn't get a chance to loot that dude. I don't even know if it was a PMC or not. That was a good raid. It's a good feeling when you actually make it out the raid, right? And you know you got some good shit. Alright, y'all, I gotta do a little bit of management. Try to keep this stuff organized. This raid, this can stay up there. This can come up here. This can come up here. We might sell it. This can come up here. All right, we good. Inventory is fine at the moment. $6,000. Thank you. Let's get it. How the stream running, y'all? Is it running smoothly? Any problems? Get it. This is the third PMC run. I'm aiming to break level 3. Hey, Chris, you still there? Appreciate everyone coming to the stream. We just in here playing First Wipe game, you know, of the stream. Successful. Start me inside, that'd be cool. You can't put the helmets in the alpha bag. And what's the purpose of having a big ass bag? Pouch. It's bullshit, bro.
Who
to my left. Where tag, I appreciate that follow. Welcome to the stream. It's getting trying to creep up on this guy right here. Appreciate that follow though. Indeed, much appreciated. This dude's been fighting here for quite some time. I creep up on him.
of it.
No.
Yeah.
Did you see the picture I sent you, the first one?
Nah, I'm playing my game.
Back.
I ain't getting no picture.
Your messenger?
No, I ain't getting no pictures. Oh, the furniture?
Huh?
You talking about the furniture?
Yeah.
Yeah, I seen it.
You like it?
Yeah, it's all right. Ain't no wrong with it.
Huh?
I said, yeah, ain't no wrong with it. I'm off.
Oh, okay.
Hmm? You say what?
I said, okay, that's even better.
What was that?
No, do dinner. Where you have some. Have to eat.
What you cooking?
The pork chop that I bought yesterday.
What you put? They in the freezer?
Huh?
I said they in the freezer.
Oh, they in the fridge.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I was just over here messing with this Tarkov. Haven't played in a while.
How's that coming along?
I'm level 3. I sold some good stuff. I still got some like important stuff in my bags that freaking some important stuff that I found. Whatever, but yeah. Y'all know?
Okay.
You say what?
I said his room still stink.
What'd you say?
I'll be
taking
the
phone.
Alrighty.
Alright. Vasquez customs.